Harry, go ahead and hold this down. And I'm bending the tip of that down a tiny bit. Bleeding a little bit because we already went in there. Just teasing it open a tiny bit. So this guy's sort of webbing seems to be really quite, there's a lot of it posteriorly. I would do that. I would probably, and I'd stop there. I'd put him on steroids, and likely that's going to make him so that he could breathe better and happier. You see the pus that's up there. Mm-hmm.